blacksmith?
Well, it's a tough one to take. It's a tough one to take, but
already.
It's part of football, and we need to make sure that we qualify. We are all here to qualify, and we can start well. Even if we won today, we will still need to make results to go through. So yeah, it's disappointing to concede in the last minutes. But I think globally we showed good football at some point. We were well sound tactically. The game was on details. Morocco had it today, could have gone our way, but no, we stay calm. And for me, what is important is at the end is that we qualify, and I believe that we will qualify at the end.